it for Natchez. Natchez gets the puck into the Seattle zone. Niederreiter with it. He'll go down low for Natchez, but it bounces away from Natchez. Gord tries to clear, can't. Kept in by Bear. He gets it across for Natchez. Natchez to Bear. Bear works it for Jarvis. Back across for Natchez. Natchez up top for Bear. Kane's trying to set it up. Jarvis with the shot. Gets her to Grubauer. Wide open chance. Niederreiter pounds it home on the power play, and we're tied at one.
And the Canes had been unwilling to establish the shot. Jarvis critical in keeping a puck in, and finally it was Jarvis that was willing to establish the shot. Sauce from Natchez to Bear, and a heavy offering from Seth Jarvis. Grubauer could not locate the rebound. Kokaniemi keeps it alive, and Niederreiter stays red hot. A rare power play goal for Nino, because he has been so deadly finding the back of the net at even strength.